sing Open the Eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you.
Let's sing, Open the Eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing, holy, holy.
To see you high,
to see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing.
Let's sing holy.
Yes, Lord.
Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy.
Yes.
Holy, holy, holy. I want to see you.
Let's sing that again. Holy.
Holy, holy, holy.
Sing, open the eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you.
Yes, Lord.
I want to see you.
Open.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you.
To see you high,
to see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing, holy, holy, holy.
To see you,
to see you high and lifted up, to shining in the light of your glory.
Come on,
pour out your power and love. As we sing holy, holy, holy.
Let's sing holy.
Hallelujah.
Holy, holy, holy.
Oh, holy.
Holy, holy, holy.
Oh, holy.
Holy, holy, holy. Yeah. I want to see.
Let's sing holy. I want to see you.
I want to see you.
We want to see you.
We want to see you.
Smile a while and give your face a rest. Raise your hand to the one you love the best.
Yeah.
Amen. So go out there and shake everybody's hand, hug each other, love upon each other. Amen. Charlie.
continue to worship the Lord this morning.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
goodness. Whew. My, there you go, Becca. That's exactly how I felt. Wait, I gotta catch my breath. I have to stop jumping. Can I breathe? But for a holy purpose and reason, I'm so grateful, Lord. Ozzy, can you play the chorus of our next song, please? Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Sweet, sweet Jesus. My Prince of Peace. The Good Shepherd. The Bread of Life. The everlasting, the beginning and end. Hallelujah. I found a love greater than life itself. I found a home stronger and nothing compares. I once was lost, but now. Been more alive than when I'm serving the Lord. I never felt more satisfied. I never felt so complete. I never been a whole person. I couldn't have gotten this far if it not been for Jesus. If it not been for this love that I found. It's more than just the words to a song. It's my life. I've never been more alive than when I've lived as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable, making right choices. Never been more alive, Lord, than when I'm led by your Spirit. Never been more alive, Lord, than when I've surrendered and I've given up and when I've truly decided to die, Lord. So that you could live in me, never been more alive. So Lord God, so welcome in this sanctuary. Speak to your sons and daughters, Lord, today. Speak to us, Lord. And fill us, Lord God. Fill us, fill me. Fill our worship, Jesus. As a holy reminder, Lord God, this love, this grace, this rescue is available if we just call on your name, Lord God. You just make things right. I can get it all jammed up and do it my way. And we're calling upon your name, Father God. You just make it right. You just make it whole. You remind us gently, Father God, that you're in control, that you're giving us direction and instruction, and that we're groomed and we're being pruned for bigger and better things, Lord God. If we just stay the course, Father God, no matter how shameful, no matter how humble we need to be, Father God, in due time, you bring us up, you lift us up, you remind us, Father God, you exalt us in due season if we just stay the course, Lord God. And I'm reminded, Father God, because of this love. That's the plan for my life. That's the plan for your life. Never mind the other plans. Choose this plan. Choose this plan, son, because you, my son, choose this plan. This is the best plan for you. Holy. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
When I fall, you are there by my side. You deliver me out of my darkness. Now I stand in the hope of new life. When I call on your name, you answer. When I fall, you are there by my side. You deliver me out of my darkness. Now I stand in the hope of new life. By grace I'm free, you rescued me. Now all I am is yours. I found a love greater than life itself. I found a hope stronger than nothing compared. I once was lost, but now I'm alive in you.
I found a love. Sing that second verse.
You're my God and my firm foundation. It is you whom I trust at all times. I give glory and praise, adoration to my Savior who's seated on high.
Let's sing that again.
You're my God and my firm foundation. It is you whom I trust at all times. I give glory and praise, adoration to my Savior who's seated on high. By grace I'm free, you rescued me. Now all I
found a love. Church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise God. God is so good. You know, everything in life changes, but one thing remains is God's love. And we can never comprehend his love, how much he loves us. And I'm really struggling, going through a rough time. But I'm so thankful for God, because I know he's never given up on me. I mean, just with the people that he's brought into my life. I just want to lift him up because like, I know he wants the best for me, and I know he wants the best for you guys too. And at times life can be so tough. We can get caught up in life. At times you can be so lazy, you know, and that's where the enemy wants us to be stuck in that place. And I just want to say that just remember how much God loves us, and that we can remain in that. We can always remember that. So let's continue to worship and
you will pour your spirit out. You said that you will fall on sons and daughters. So let the rain come to rest us in love. And let your glory rush in like a flood. We are fixed on this one thing, to know your glory. We're transformed by this one thing, to know your presence and see your beauty. I can see it now, your kingdom come. You can hear it now, the sounds of heaven. You said that if we ask, we'll receive. Now we are asking for the greater measure. So let the rain come to rest us in love. And let your glory rush in like a flood.
Spirit move, we're ready for you. You, but his presence is here right now. So if you feel his presence, stand to your feet, raise your hands on high, give him that glorious worship, knowing how good and great he is in our life. Give him that thanks and praise, because he is so good. Everything that he has done for our good. And the, when we're reading about David, everywhere David went, victory, victory followed him. Why? Because God was with him. Now I'm going to tell you this right now. God is with each and every one of us. Holy Spirit, move in us, transforming us, break through all the strongholds that is trying to linger in us. We are no longer bound by chains, but we are set free. We are set free. And we're going to sing that bridge again. Come on. So come and blow on through.
Come on.
on, church, worship it. We worship you, God. Oh, God. Lord, we praise you. We exalt you. We lift your name on high. Lord, we love you. Lord, we worship you. Yes, we love you, God. Continue to praise him, worship him. He is so good, isn't he so good? He's so good. We're gonna just do just the voices. I really want to declare this chorus because we are fixed on one thing, and that is Jesus Christ. Our eyes are fixed on one thing, and that is Jesus. Our Abba, our Savior, our Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end. I can go on and on. Come on, church, you know what it means. You know what it means to praise and glorify his name. So come on, as a family of God, let's sing that chorus and declare it.
We are fixed on this one thing, to know your goodness and see your glory. Oh, we
that shout of praise, church, family of God. Amen.
Yes. You know, before we get into tithes and offerings, that song is so powerful. The first verse where it says, I feel it in my bones, you're about to move. I feel it in the winds that you're about to ride in. Like Sister Neva shared, whatever you're going through, just know, feel it in your bones. If the Spirit lives in you, feel it in your bones. He's about to ride in. You are already victorious. The battle you're in is already yours. You're already conquered. God said in his word, Jesus said that we are more than conquerors. And so because of that, when he rides in, we come out victorious. The enemy trembles, whatever you're going through. They tremble in fear because the power greater is he that is in you than he that is in this world. So when you're, whatever you're facing, whatever you're going to be facing, just know, remember this song. Feel it in your bones. He's about to move. He's about to show up. He's about to bring it down. He's going to bring down whatever you're going through. It's yours. You're victorious. You are victorious. You fight from victory, not from defeat. You fight from victory. So it is yours. It is yours. Give God the glory for that. Whatever you're facing, even if it's right now, give him the glory. Thank you, Lord, that I am victorious because of you. Because you live in me. You riding in, the enemy trembles. Jesus, the enemy trembled. Jesus, the enemy trembled. Jesus, the enemy trembled. He flees. He flees. You are victorious. You are victorious. Remember that I am victorious. God said you are a conqueror. You are victorious. You are victorious. Let the Spirit move. Let them know. Let the enemy know. You know what? My Savior about to ride in. You better flee now. You better flee now. You better get behind me, Satan. Get under me where you belong. But you better go. But you better go.
Come on.
So let's go into our offering proclamation on the count of three. One, two, three.
Father, we the church come together with joyful hearts as one to give our tithes and offerings for the harvest you have called to be done. Let it be used to bless our workplaces, communities, and the ministries of WMC so that your kingdom will be glorified and our church will be blessed abundantly. We know our lives will be blessed as well with tremendous increases in gifts for better jobs along with raises and a payoff of our debts. We give our 10% and more to the Lord of all creation to fulfill the vision of WMC of making disciples and disciples.
Come back to you, a good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give, and give to the Lord.
Give, and it will come back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give, give to the Lord.
Give in love, give in faith, give the joy and the smile on your face. Give as the Lord is given to you. How you give is a reflection of your gratitude. So give,
and it will come back to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give to the Lord.
From your heart, give your best. Give unto God, and you will be blessed. Don't be stingy, don't be tight. Learn from the widow in the Bible who gave her last dime. So give,
and it will come back to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give to the Lord. Give, and it will come back to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give to the Lord.
When you give, give
to the Lord.
When you give, give
to the Lord.
Woo! Abba, we with joyful hearts give it back to you, Lord God, all that you have given to us, Father God, whether financially, physically, whatever it is, Holy Spirit, Abba, we give it back to you. We give it back to you with a joyful heart, and we ask that you would do what your will be. Your will be done, Lord, and we just follow in obedience to you, Lord. Bless the offerings, bless all that gave, and all, even those that couldn't, Lord God, we ask, Lord, that you would just continue to show yourself up, Lord God. We continue to ask for more and more, and even when you show up, Lord, we ask even for more, Lord. So Lord, come fill your shepherd as he brings your word, Lord God. Let it just come out with fire, Lord. Let it pierce our hearts, Lord God. May all the hearts, Lord God, be ready to receive the word that you have for us today, Lord. Lord, we thank you. We give you honor and glory. In your holy name we pray, Jesus. Amen.